had a real shift in our way of thinking. I you know, the association, the staff, the board members have seen a real 180 from a strategic plan that had historically focused on, you know, government affairs and our meetings and our newsletters, to really a new organization, a new strategic plan that's very much so focused on making an impact on our members' business.